See, it's pretty cold today. I'm well wrapped up, got a good few layers on. It's about 2 degrees. We're on Salisbury Plain and it's pretty chilly. Lockdown's over, so finally back out. Come out today with the Tetris investigation group on a group dig, not far from Salisbury, Winterbourne Gunner sort of area. And we've got a massive field behind us. I'm right down the bottom of it at the moment. I've been going for about half an hour, about one coin, a couple of buttons, bits of lead and that. They've been on this field once before. They've had everything, Celtic, Roman, Saxon, medieval, you name it, they've had it out of this field. It's been ploughed twice since they were last here. So yeah, fingers crossed we can get something good. Got Tim with me from the club as well, so you might see him later if he finds anything. Yeah, fingers crossed.
First coin of the day. I don't know what it is, could be Roman. I'll give it a clean up if it's worth showing. You'll see it in a minute. But not Roman. Well, I've been quite a while without a good signal now. Finally got one and I got another coin. Just another modern one by the looks of it. Looks a bit crusty. Yeah, just be a modern one. Won't bother cleaning it up. Don't think there's anything on it. On the next. Next find is a proper, real grotty Roman. That is the definition of a Roman grot. Our next good find is this rather strange shaped item. Don't have a clue what it is. I do find out, I'll let you know, but got me puzzled that one. On to the next. Oh, this had me going for a second. I saw that in the hole, thought it had something really good. Still nice, but only a button unfortunately. Nice design on there though. Still got a fair bit of silver gilding on it. Yeah, it looks like it would have had some initials on it or something. Quite a personal button for someone. On to the next. Next find had me going a bit as well. You see the glint of gold, but again, another bloody button. Oh well, on to the next. Next good find. After lunch now, we've only got about an hour and a half left. Been really hard going, not many signals at all worth digging. But I think I've finally got another Roman. Another grotty one, might have a little bit of detail on it. I'll give it a clean. Well, by no means is it a good Roman coin. It's grotty, it's battered, but I've actually been after this coin since I started metal detecting. If you can make it out, there's the she-wolf on there with Romulus and Remus suckling the symbol of Rome. So said founders of Rome, Romulus and Remus. And I think it'll be Constantine on that side. Just about make out ahead. But, yep. Yeah. definitely a Romulus and Remus. I've been after one of them for years, so I'm happy with that. Get in there. Well, that group dig the other day wasn't very successful. Had a couple of Romans, but that was about it. So I'm out again, just out for about 2.5, maybe 3 hours if I'm lucky, on one of my permissions, one of my Dunderdeath pasture fields. But yeah, you never know. See if we can get anything. Fingers crossed. Well, first good signal. I think it's going to be a button. I can feel the shank on the back, so yeah. Just a button. But if missed buttons, then God knows what else is here. Well, next good find. Just strange, it wasn't a very good signal. It was fairly deep, but usually these bang out a cracking signal. But yeah, big old musket ball. Nice. On to the next. Well, it was a bit quiet in my usual coin fast settings. So I'll switch now to coin deep. Friction C 26.6. Iron volume on. Reactivity 2.5. If you put it up to 2.5 or 3, it stops some of the chatteriness you can get in the Coin Deep program. Discrimination 4.5 and sensitivity at 96. Let's drop that a bit lower in Coin Deep, so I say obviously it gets a bit chattery. I got a really faint signal here. No numbers showing, but sounds alright, so we'll give it a dig. The coin deep, no numbers, but I dug it anyway. It was down the bottom there, it's probably about 10-12 inches deep. It's just a piece of rubbish, but you never know, could have easily been a coin or something. So always worth digging. On to the next. That's a good signal. Look at that. You think cut half hammered? No, cut half button. On to the next. Next find of the day, again quite deep, definitely the best find so far. Beautiful little lead token by the looks of it. Got to be really careful. Got to be really careful not to rub these too much, because you could lose the detail then. Got something on both sides by the look of it. I'll give it a quick clean up. And there we go. Looks like some sort of initials outside, either IW or perhaps MI. I think it's probably IW. A nice little pattern on that side. Lovely little lead token. On to the next. There's another signal, about 9-10 inches deep. Another really good signal. And just a button. But since I switched into coin deep, really getting the signals now. Fingers crossed we can get something good. Next find, just a few metres away from that lead token and the button. It's a tiny little silver gilded buckle. Tiny little thing, buckle or a clasp of some sort. Yeah, not bad. Finds are still coming. Fingers crossed, we'll get something decent. Another 5-10 metres on, and another little button. On to the next. Deep signal again. On the coin deep mode, big old horse brass. Initials on there, I think it's SJ or JS or JJ, something like that. But yeah, should clean up nicely. On to the next. Well, it may not look like it on the video, but it's almost dark. And it's probably going to be my last holes. Really jumpy signal. And I've just seen it. I rubbed it off a little bit and I think I got hammered. I'm not sure if it's cut half or a cut quarter, but looking at that, if I can get it to focus ever. Let's have a look. Go ahead and focus you. There we go. Pretty sure. Oh yeah, it's got to be hammered. Ooh, looks like a short cross. And I think actually it's cut half. And it's actually broke there when I get the mud off, which is a shame. I'll give it a clean up. Cleaned it up a little bit, and it's a short cross cut half of some sort. It looks like a star there rather than the pellets, so it's quite interesting. It looks a bit different, and unfortunately it broke in my hand when I got it out of the ground. So, but it looks like it's got a mint mark on it there, the cross, so hopefully I'll be able to ID that at home. Possibly Henry the Third. It's either Henry, Richard or John. Yes, get in there. On the silver, on the armoured. The Berserker's back. Well, I've literally walked about 10 steps from that hammered coin. And I've got something here. I think it could be something really special. Is this camera ever going to focus? Like I say, it doesn't look like it, but it's actually really dark. Probably got about 10 minutes left of slight light. Is this going to be... oh my god. It's really annoying me that this camera won't focus, because I think this is something I've always wanted. I really think it's some sort of Roman disc brooch. Looking at the back where the pin would be. Oh my god. Wow, come on. I've had a couple of Roman brooches out of this area. Usually battered, but this... oh my god, I think it is. I'm going to have to give it a clean. Come on. Get in there. I'm pretty sure this is a Roman bucket lister for me. Oh yes. Wow. Absolutely stunning. Can't see it that well. Can't see if there's any enamel on it or anything. See there where the pin would have been and the catch plate at the bottom there. Wow. Bucket list find for me. Get in there. Absolutely beautiful. I'll get it cleaned up better at home. I haven't cleaned it up very well. Just a quick clean in the field. It's getting dark. I'll try and get a picture of a bit of light on it, but get in there. Beauty. Well, I just thought to stick the light on my camera and have a better look at it. Pretty sure it's Roman. Could even be Saxon, I'm not sure. More a chance it's Roman. I've not had no Saxon in this area. But wow. Might even be some slight enamel in there, I'm not sure yet. Get in, I'm so happy with that. Wasn't going to come out today, I'd only come out for a couple of hours in the afternoon. But I'm so happy I did. Get in there, this field's been done to death. Just shows what you can be missed. Get in there, bucket lister. Onto the Berserker.